Welcome back to Cake With It. I'm Jerry, and today will be the first time we do something different on this channel, because normally I just sit here and decorate cakes and you guys see how I make it with recipes. But today we're doing a Russian roulette challenge called Cake Roulette, where I'm going to put four good ingredients and four bad ingredients, which you guys pick. And the first victim is Cabricia, Jasmine, aka Cabricia.
Victim.
So I'm gonna assemble the cake and then put it together. I won't know what slice is what slice. We're gonna roll it, spin it. I said roll it.
I'm so sad.
We're gonna spin it and then we're gonna decide who eats what.
Why isn't that going?
Ready? Okay. So we draw out the flavors, right? And we pick what we pick.
But he's dying in the background.
I'm sorry.
So we picked four good and four bad ones, so I'll let you read the four good ones we're gonna go on the cake.
You want me to say the name?
Yeah, say the name. No, not the name, just say the flavor.
We have custard.
Custard, so I'm thinking for custard we should do vanilla or chocolate.
Oh, vanilla.
Vanilla custard, okay.
Banana custard.
Banana. No, they didn't put banana. Vanilla custard. Okay, next.
Mm-hmm. Cream cheese.
And for cream cheese, I think it's just frosting. Put like cream cheese frosting. Oh, because that's a good one. Okay, gotcha. Mm-hmm. Cream cheese frosting.
Sour candy. You should melt it down and add it in the frosting as like a swirl.
Should we also do sour gummies? Like put a mix of like sour worms, sour bears. Or is that nasty?
I like that.
They're
weird.
So how are we going to do that one?
You should melt it down and put it in the middle like a jelly.
Oh, okay, I got it. Okay,
listen to
next
me.
One. Although I don't like sour candy.
I don't either, but it's my taste. It's like a sour cake. Cheesecake.
So I think for that, just buy the cheesecake and just add it in there, like a plain cheesecake.
That's so typical.
I'm not going to make a cheesecake. Read the next one.
That's all of them. That's all of them.
And then I have the bad ones. And we'll talk about it. So let's start with mushrooms.
Ew.
So I'm thinking for the mushrooms, I'm gonna cook it and then put the mushrooms in the buttercream, not the batter, because it'll be too moist.
Mm-hmm.
And then soak the cake with the mushroom juice.
Oh my God, I would throw up. Oh.
That's just.
How are you gonna cook it?
Boil it. Or actually cook it plain on the pan and let the juices ooze out.
No salt and pepper?
Salt. So it tastes nastier. Taco. And we're not doing Taco Bell. We're going to do Mexican tacos. I'm thinking steak tacos with cilantro, onion, salsa. And
why not ground beef or chicken?
We're doing regular Mexican tacos. And chop that up, throw it in the cake.
Is it gonna
olives.
Fine.
Are we doing black olives, green olives?
Ooh, green
olives.
Mix it with olives.
This is a nasty one.
I'm sorry, I love olives.
I'm thinking black olives.
They're delicious.
Okay, so we'll do green olives and put the juice inside the cake too. Salty cake. And the nastiest of all, bugs and insects. So again, we left it up to everyone commenting, but I'm not gonna eat a spider.
No,
I don't think
terrified.
I could cut a spider unless someone wants to.
We
come
wouldn't
cut
even
a
know.
Oh no, I'm not gonna eat a spider.
But wait, that'll be cool.
I'm already
we wouldn't even know because we'll have it cooked.
I'm not gonna turn out to that. We'll probably eat cockroaches, crickets, worms. We'll get a lot.
Jerry,
worms.
I'll throw up. No, they move weird. I'm not gonna be here when you bake it.
No, you'll be here when you're gonna eat it.
Okay, I won't know.
And stay tuned again for the video. I'm going to show you how I'm going to make this cake and how you can make your own surprise cake. Or I know most of you, all of you, are just going to watch so you can see us eat bugs. I'm glad the bull testicles didn't come out.
Oh, thank God.
Balls
or the spicy peppers.
Balls in your mouth. So again, stay tuned and we will announce the winners. So the runner-ups.
Oh, wait, I have a question.
Yeah.
With the fondant, what color? Just all white?
I'm thinking circus theme, so like white and red with black and gold.
Ooh.
It'll look nice. It's It's gonna taste nice.
I'm gonna microwave my cake.
You're not gonna microwave your cake. It's good, but she's not gonna microwave her cake. So again, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoy it and make sure you stay tuned. I'm hoping this video will be out in 2 to 3 weeks, but I'll keep you guys posted. So goodbye.
So long.